To review licenses and the Mitel 5000 phone system, connect in to the system and then navigate to the help menu and simply select About Mitel Software License. This will show you the hardware ID of the platform that you're on and the application record ID that will be required by your maintainer should you wish to change them. You can see at the bottom of this screen the number of different category of licenses that are available in your system. In this example, you can see that 36 of the 45 category D endpoint licenses are in use, which either means that 36 of the 45 phones that the company owns are plugged in, or there is spare capacity for a further 9 phones on this system. When you've reviewed this, simply press OK and the dialog will close. If you have some new licenses that need to be applied to your system, simply navigate to the Operations menu and select Software License Operations and select Upload Software License. Browse the file name that you have received from Denmark Support and then press the Start button. You'll be prompted with the existing licenses on the system compared with the new licenses available in the key. Any changes will be highlighted. If you are happy with the highlighted changes, simply press Start and the system will be relicensed. You will be warned if the system needs to reboot. However, for day-to-day operations such as adding category D endpoints, no reboot should be necessary. I hope you have enjoyed this quick overview of Mitel 5000 licensing. However, if you require any further information or would like a product demo, then please feel free to contact us.